Well, football fever has hit Central Florida. Right now, hundreds of students are crawling out of those on-campus tents, getting ready for a big day of tailgating.
That's right. The Knights spent the night outside getting ready for today's Conference USA Championship game. And our big story this morning is the game. All week, the campus has been taken over by excitement, and the Knights take on the Tulsa Golden Hurricane at noon. And there's a title on the line here. Students say this is all bringing publicity to their school that goes beyond the athletic program.
This is, you know, a really great university. You know, aside from academics, we have so much going on there, but we have a great athletics program.
And overnight, WESH 2's Todd Wilson caught up with some students who just couldn't wait to tailgate.
How are you feeling? Are you pumped?
It feels like Christmas Eve to me. When I was a little kid, you know, waking up that Christmas morning, it's going to be how it is this night. You know, I'm not going to be able to sleep. My couple buddies over here are feeling the exact same way. So I just can't wait. I'm so proud of the school.
And give me a real good score.
Probably 40 to 12.
Are you nervous for tomorrow?
No.
Tell me why you're not nervous. He's not nervous.
Well, let's see. You know, I'm pretty pumped right now. We have like 200 people out here right now. This is exciting. Like, I'm pumped. You can hear them. They're going crazy back there. And let me tell you. Yeah.
Sounds like 200 people, huh?
Yeah. It's pretty magical. I'm not going to lie to you. And let me tell you this about UCF. We got Kevin Smith. And 24, you better run for some touchdowns, buddy. We're all cheering for you.
That's Glisten right there. He's handling business, baby.
There you go. Thank you.
You got it.
Todd fits right in with all those college students. We have plenty more coverage of today's game online. Hear from head coach George O'Leary and from one of the nation's top running backs, Kevin Smith. Also, check out a schedule of the game day events. It's our big story this morning, both on WESH 2 News and WESH.com.